For a lot of us, when you have a clog and a drain, you know, you just go to the bathroom and grab the plunger. But did you know that there's more than one type of plunger? This is actually a common sink plunger, which is good for bathroom, kitchen, or basements. Also works well on bathtubs and shower drains.
This is the type of plunger you use for toilets because there's a flange which fits well over the toilet drain, making it easy to form the necessary suction to clear a clog.